What up, everybody? It's your boy WhatTheBlastt, aka Kev, back doing another reaction. Today we're doing Pentatonix 7th performance off of Sing Off, Born to Be Wild. We finally made it, guys. This is one of the most requested ones. This one and 12, and then I've heard a lot about 10, but 7 and 12 are like the two most requested ones I saw in the comments. So apparently, just hurt my elbow, it's okay. Apparently, this is a banger. And Born to Be Wild is a pretty sick song by itself, so I'm definitely curious what they're going to do with it. I know they're going to do some little dubstep-y type cool stuff that they're always doing. I'm excited to see meat and potatoes, what they're going to make happen in here, and then obviously the rest of the crew. And I'm wondering when they're going to let Mitch out of the cage and just let him really snap and do his thing and just fucking make everybody pass out or cry or something. Also, I heard that Kevin and Avi didn't even meet each other before this started. Like, did they just form this band like as soon as this started? Because if so, that's ridiculous. Let's check this out.
Innocent. Oh my God, last week, Pentatonix delivered a powerful and sexy Britney Spears medley.
You know that you're toxic. You know, if
you guys
know,
are techno acapella DJs to me, man.
This is a big deal to all of us. Some of us are missing school for this, so we're making a big sacrifice, but it's amazing because we're still here and we feel great about it.
I always mean to skip.
This week, we're doing rock.
Oh, this is hard to do rock and, like, feel it.
With rock, you have a rhythm and a lead guitar, bass, drums, background singers. We don't have enough voices for that.
I beg to differ, Avi. You need to change your mind state, my guy. I heard you do Bohemian Rhapsody. Don't tell me that.
Lead guitar.
I might just sound stupid. It's Bohemian. It's a rock song, right? Kind of rock.
Guitar, bass, drums, background singers. We don't have enough voices for that.
We're doing Born to Be Wild, and I'm going to sing the solo. I am glad we got the song Born to Be Wild because our group is so wild. But we're not a heavy metal group, so capturing that headbanging rock has been kind of hard for us.
I'm feeling that I'm under.
I guess that would
our
be
biggest struggle in the rock song is Kirsty getting her part. She's been really sick. She was like vomiting last night. She's losing her voice as the show's been so hard on her.
Wait, right here. Does my girl need a back rub? She needs some. I'll help her out. I mean, if she needs like to feel better, I got her.
Her voice as the show's been so hard on her.
Back rub, full rub. Right here.
It's just like making it really hard to put everything together because we're always missing a person and we don't have 16 people to hide behind. If we're missing a person, we're missing Pentatonix.
We're going on really soon and I'm really worried about how the performance is going to go and I don't want to feel like that force that's holding down our group. We want to win this so badly. It's really hard and I just hope my voice will hold out.
It's funny that it seems like this is the one they have the most doubt about, but apparently it's the one that, like, changed the, everybody's like, oh, they're gonna win. Like, this is not even a competition now.
First, that's holding down our group. We want to win this so badly. It's really hard, and I just hope my voice will hold out.
You got this, girl.
Stepping into the spotlight to show off their wild side, performing Born to Be Wild by Steppenwolf, here's Pentatonix.
What? Out the gate with some crazy sounds? Shut up.
For whatever comes out. Oh, darling, I'll make it happen. Take the world in a loving embrace. Fire all your guns at once in. Explode into space. Like a true nature child.
Bro, Kevin and Avi are already fucking in sync on this one. I mean, out the gate, they are like doing their thing. Scott sounding good.
Like a true nature child. We were born gonna be wild. And we fly so high.
That's kind of, it's a little chaotic. It's almost like a breakdown in a metal song-ish. That's like the closest thing I could put it into like an actual metal genre. Super dope though. I mean, like, dude. And you could tell the whole crowd shifted like when that happened. Super dope. They're doing their thing.
Come on. Oh.
getting in it, bro. So I'm not gonna lie, when I open the video up, I have to comment on this because I feel like it's true. When I opened the video up, one of the top comments that I saw, like when it just popped up, was, I'm convinced Avi's a bass guitar disguised as a human. My man is sounding pretty good and consistent on this. Okay, they're just all spazzing. I mean, like, Kersey's going to fucking vomit and whatever, sick. I can't tell. Who could tell? I can't tell. They're spazzing. He's spazzing. It hasn't really highlighted. It hasn't shown Mitch, but I know I can kind of hear him a little bit from all the stuff happening. Sounds like he's getting in there, too. I feel like this is the one that is like, it kind of makes sense. I mean, like, Kev and Avi are just so dialed in. They're just vibing so well together on this as kind of like giving the musical side of it. And then Scott and Kersey really like kind of shown their vocal capabilities, I would say. I'm not like real versed in singing, but I would just say this kind of like seems like compared to the first six, this is the one where they're like, hey, let's fucking spaz a little bit. Like, let's do something. And then Mitch, I don't know, he wasn't really highlighted in, like, as the video was going on, but I can hear him here and there. So they haven't let Mitch fully out yet, but other than that, I mean, like, they're like, okay, let's do something right now.
Oh, boy. Way to start us off, guys. Let's go ahead and go to the experts. Sarah, what'd you think?
You blow my mind consistently. Wow. That was incredible. You know, listening to you guys talk earlier about sacrifice for your passion for music, and there's always going to be sickness. There's always going to be missing school. There's going to be missing your friends, your family. It's about hoping it's all going to be worth it. This is one of those moments where I'm looking at you guys going, it's worth it. You are worth it.
Yeah, buddy.
That's really good.
Everything you want in life is outside your comfort zone. You got to sacrifice for it. You got to sing when you're sick. You got to not go to school. You got to, I'm not saying don't go to school, but you know what I'm saying. I'm just trying to give you a little bit of woke moment right now.
You are worth it. That's really good. Kersey, I can't even believe you were sick. I couldn't tell at all. So Scott, thanks. Great lead. That was rad, you guys. That was really cool.
All right, Sean.
It's amazing what comes out of you five. You guys sound so big and strong every time you guys come out. And
yeah,
and
true.
Golly, so true. Man, Avi.
We got some people that like him.
The whole drive behind rock music is the rhythm and the bass. That's what gives it that that grunt music. And Avi and Kevin, guys.
Yeah, buddy. Hey, that pot roast, it's been in the crock pot for too long now. They had to take it out and just really let them know what it's about.
Avi and Kevin, guys.
I mean, about to cry, bro.
You guys were the driving force. You were the heroes of this whole record. And it just sounded so full and powerful. And it was nice how you guys did the easy ride.
Yeah, that shit was tight. That was tight.
Overall, guys, that performance was amazing. You guys just continue to amaze us.
Ben, your thoughts?
you always have a couple tricks up your sleeve, and they're entertaining, and they're also propelling the song really well. Kirsty, I thought you did great. I'm glad it didn't have to be Quadratonix tonight. That would have been unfortunate. I guess you kids this know clown. That the word heavy metal was coined in this very song. Heavy metal thunder, that's where it came from, and that's why we now really? Have heavy metal in the lexicon. So nice work. You guys rocked.
I did not know that.
All right, thank you, judges. We'll see Pentatonix again in the second half of the show. Thank you, guys. After the break, the college men of the Dartmouth Airs.
All right. Pretty dope. I can see why that could be considered a turning point. I'm excited to see what else they do. Obviously, we got, I think, 5 more left to do. But that was pretty dope. That was sick. I didn't know heavy metal was born out of this song. And I listened. That's like one of my favorite genres is metal, heavy metal, whatever you want to call it. This I would not consider heavy metal. This is like classic rock or something, but I don't get too genre crazy. Yeah, let me know what y'all thought. Let me know, please check out. See y'all next time, or see y'all every day, or next time, whatever, at 3 p.m. CST for a new reaction. Peace, love, happiness, and good vibes. I didn't throw my 3 up. It's gonna throw me off. There we go. 3. Peace, love, happiness, and good vibes. See you next time. I'm off it today, bro. What's going on? What are you doing, bro? Pentatonix got my brain melted.